wish we had had, oh, a few thousand more of the American Spirit pieces, because the necklace sold out last hour, the bracelet sold out, the earrings sold out. But I do have a bracelet set that would actually go back with this ring. It's a two-piece bracelet set, yeah, that we had last hour. And if you want the earrings from this hour, they would work too. But the ring as a standalone, ooh, hello, I have arrived, $39.95. I have all sizes, 5 through 10. This is really, you want to talk about spectacular, because RJ, if it were just the big turquoise piece, but you did the gold tone, you did the silver, you did the hematite, you did the bead work.
Everything.
I mean, everywhere you look on this ring.
You know, it's so fascinating, this ring. First of all, from the size, the drama. I mean, this would fool you without any doubt that it wasn't fine jewelry, from the turquoise that we chose here for the center, but that open work on the sides. Now, look at the sides. This is about an inch and three-eighths, so it's really powerful. It's a huge statement. Now, we just went past that statement. Image, but I want to show you how even the front is gold and silver together. There you see on, see that? Look at that. The first bezel is gold. The second bezel with all the beading is antiqued silver tone. So check that out. Very, very difficult to use, to do. This is almost impossible in fashion jewelry because it's not real gold. It has to be plated, of course. And that's why you see a lot of two-tone in fine jewelry and not in fashion, because it's too difficult. But we achieved it, and we achieved it beautifully. Look at the side here with all that intricate work. I love all that scroll work. I love the gold touch here. And when you get this home and you look at it inside out, this is all see-through. All that filigree work is open. Again, easy to achieve in sterling silver or a precious metal, but very, very difficult in fashion jewelry, but we achieved it. I can put this up to the light right now and see everything inside here. Now, why is that? We do it in all brass, very, very fine, so it's very hard surface. It has a very hard surface, so it's very strong, so you won't mess it up too much. But I'm in love with this piece.
Oh, and
it's
the
classical,
feel of it, too.
It's new looking,
everyone
modern.
Has different veining,
yes,
too, RJ, so
yes,
they all
exactly
look like one-of-a-kind pieces. They look like pieces where RJ has cherry-picked and hand-selected the turquoise, but he has actually cherry-picked and hand-selected the faux turquoise in this case.
Right.
It's not mass-manufactured. It would have been so much easier for him,
impossible,
and so much cheaper for him to just make turquoise-colored stones. But then it wouldn't have had the look. It wouldn't have had that look as if it has a storied past. That's what this has. It looks like it's a piece that's been in a collection,
yes,
for some time.
Yes.
And that's why every single one, see, I have two, but the veining is different. And you do not,
yes,
find that on costume,
no,
jewelry.
No, absolutely not. And, you know, when it comes to a ring, I'm not a big lover of fun fashion rings that you see on cards in many, many, mm-hmm, stores. I'm just not. They all look kind of like cheap and like,
Bubblegummy.
I like rings to look kind of real.
Yeah.
I really do.
Yeah.
When it comes to rings, that's where I really draw in the inspiration from fine jewelry. That's where I really get into the model work and the artisans who make my models, and from the images to how it is produced. I really get into the whole production. And I really enjoy women who say, RJ, your rings are the best ever. They're smooth. They're all polished on the inside. We try to make every detail perfect to simulate that of a fine jewelry piece. Whether it be gold or sterling silver, I think we've achieved that in something so affordable.
$39.95.
You are going to fall in love
and
with this piece.
Look at this back with the two bracelets that we had earlier. It looks great with the double bracelets from last hour.
With the earrings.
Love it with the earrings. Here it is with the earrings. But to RJ's point, I mean, this ring, honestly, it needs no help. I mean, you put this on, even if you're just doing it with a great pair of hoop earrings, you are set. You are set. And trust me when I tell you, people will be grabbing your hand, asking you, where did you get this?
Oh, without
a doubt. This looks so expensive. I still have every single size available. It's 127224. If you are in the ordering process, you will be able to secure your size. 1 3/8 inch in the length, 1 inch in the width, and two-tone, actually three-tone, really, because you have that hematite or gunmetal color as well, in the antiquing. Okay, I'm going to show you.